Today, more than half the world's population live in cities, and by 2050, more than 70% of us will. Cities are drivers of prosperity, generating over 80% of global economic activity. But cities also produce 70% of global greenhouse gas emissions, and they are increasingly facing the impacts of climate change from extreme weather events and other slower moving stresses like desertification and sea level rises. This exposure to climate impacts is in part due to rapid urbanization that, in the absence of adequate planning and appropriate infrastructure investment, leads to sprawl, building in exposed areas, and overstretched public services. So it is critical that we make our cities greener, more resilient, and more inclusive in a changing climate. Cities in higher income countries account for 86% of global urban CO2 emissions, while cities in low-income countries that produce less than 1% of emissions are most severely impacted by climate change-related shocks and stresses. A new World Bank report uses data from across 10,000 cities globally to understand how climate change is impacting cities and the people who live in them. It provides a compass for policymakers on what can be done to create thriving, greener, more resilient, and more inclusive cities. Local and national governments need to work together with the communities they serve to make effective use of 5 broad sets of policy instruments: information, incentives, insurance, integration, and investments, the 5 I's. Accurate information to help governments, individuals, and businesses make better decisions. Incentives to motivate people and businesses to take action. Insurance to minimize the financial impact of disasters. Integration to minimize unnecessary sprawl and bring people closer to jobs and opportunities. Investments to help anticipate, prevent, and respond to shocks. The World Bank Group works with partners and clients to help cities not only survive, but also thrive in the face of climate change. Together, we can build thriving, greener, more resilient, and more inclusive cities.